This goes out to all the loved ones that we have lost throughout all the years in our wars. There's teddy bears and high school rings and old photographs that mamas bring the daddies with their young boys playing ball. There's combat boots that he used to wear when he was sent over there. There's 50,000 names carved in the wall. There's cigarettes and there's cans of beer and notes that say, I miss you, dear. And children who don't say anything at all. There's purple hearts and packs of gum, fatherless daughters and fatherless sons. And there's 50,000 names carved in the wall. They come from all across this land in pickup trucks and minivans, searching for a boy from long ago. They scan the wall and find his name. The teardrops fall like pouring rain. Then silently they leave a gift and go. There's Stars of David and rosary beads and crucifixion figurines and flowers of all colors, large and small. There's a Boy Scout badge and a merit pin, little American flag waving in the wind. And there's 50,000 names carved in the wall. There's 50,000 names carved in the wall. Thank you so much, and God bless all the loved ones that we've lost throughout all the wars that we have fought. Love y'all.